Hello everybody, this is actually a re-recording of the ear cleaning video I work made up. Well, it's not so much an ear cleaning video as it is me playing with the tools. I had an issue where I kinda didn't set the volume right, and you couldn't really hear anything, which is, you know, not good. So, this is a better version. Let me know what your favorite is. Like, comment, subscribe, and all of that other good jazz. Thank you so much for watching. So it comes in this lovely little pouch. This lovely, lovely little pouch. I'll have a picture of the tools inside. So next up, we have these wonky looking tweezer thingies. Being in a basement. Anyway, we have this first white brush that looks kind of long, and it feels like you basically can't feel it, so hopefully you can hear it this time. Next up, we've got another brush. There's quite a few of them in this set. This one, it's a brown and it has a slightly more real feeling to it. It's not like the other one that I couldn't really feel. So it came with this weird fish looking thing. Turns out it's a light, and oh my god, I kind of broke it already because it's kind of cheap. It's got different interchangeable heads. Switch head thing. It comes with like a couple different heads that are clear. I don't understand why. Alright, yet another brush. This one's really short and super fluffy. I can't tell, it looks almost identical to last, so who knows. What we have, what I look, I think is a wooden scoop. It's got kind of a curve at the end of it. Alright, now we have what's like, it's wooden, and it's got like a pointy bit, except for in the end it just is flat. I don't know if it's like for tracing or what, but... So this last tool, it has two heads. It's got another scoopy side, and it's got a really flat, it's got a flat, almost pointy side, except for, again, at the end it's blunt, probably so you don't stab yourself in the ears. So I'll do this in two tracks. The first track's gonna be the scooping. Lastly is the pointy slash flat slash whatever side. Alrighty, that is all of the triggers and tools and stuff. I think mine is personally favorite is the knife one when it touches the microphone itself. Before I go, as always, a humongous thank you to this month's patrons, Curl, Dinah, and Lar Wesker. Thank you so, so much. Your support means a lot, and it brings me one step closer to be able to do this full time. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.